girl, baby. Hi everyone, Sabrina and I are getting ready to head out. We'll keep you updated along the way. I'm not sure if you can see Sabrina. Serena. Hi cutie. It's okay.
You need to get used to me again, huh? Hey, look. Yeah, there you go.
Serena.
Oh, you smell peanuts?
Oh, the table.
Peanuts?
Yep.
See what's different?
Yeah.
Check on your sister.
Do they like carrots?
Seymour does. The girls don't really seem to care for them.
Let me just drop it. Apples? Do they eat apples at all? Yeah. Girl, please sign up.
It's like a statue.
I know. Que pasó?
You want to hold the salt and the pepper?
Mmm. Could bring the other one over here. Yeah, you're okay. Checking on your sister. Yeah, you can't get up there, even though you're trying to figure out how. I see it on your face. Here and see me. It's not too terrible, is it? No.
Hey everyone. So while Sabrina's in the back getting looked at, I've got Serena here keeping me company. Say hi everybody. She had a nice visit with Shirley and Tim. Had a little piece of walnut, some avocado, apple, and she got to enjoy the view and see some of her old squirrel friends. And we had a nice time. Serena's not too sure about this place. I think she's worried that she's gonna get a procedure. Well, I'll update you soon. Hey everyone. So we're standing outside of Ravenwood and Sabrina's all done for the day. Dr. Emerson was pretty pleased. She found another chunk of infection, took care of it, and overall liked what she saw. We're gonna come back next Saturday for another follow-up in which the incision right here will be closed up entirely and it should heal within a month. But so far so good, and we're gonna head home now. And we'll update this later. Bye for now. Hey everyone. We're home and Sabrina's gotten cleaned up a little bit. Give her something to eat and call it a night so we can rest and recuperate. Thank you for all the kind thoughts and love. And we'll see you shortly. Bye.
Good girl.